three, who are
a Red Bull, Vettel and Nico Rosberg.
That's it for practice then. We'll see you again soon. Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top...
Guess who made the gossip columns this morning? Everyone's talking about this new rival you have. Check his stats out.
How are you? I'm just passing on your qualifying goals for this weekend.
Welcome F1 fans, where qualifying will be starting in the next few minutes as the teams prepare to get out on track at the Sochi Autodrome here in Russia. This is the kind of track that eats rear tyres for breakfast, or so I'm told by more experienced drivers than myself.
Lots of low-speed exits means the rears are in for a lot of punishment. It's all too easy to spin them up coming out of a corner too aggressively. It might look great for us as spectators, as we love to see a car driven beyond its limits, but it's not going to result in a great long run pace.
Okay, you should be able to get into the next qualifying session easily, so try to get a hot lap in early so we can save the tyres. us up here, then we'll let you know.
Two hours.